All right, let's do this thing. Boom, here we are. It's Sunday morning once again. It is April 30th this morning, 2017. And we're still playing Wind Waker. Guys, we are playing so many Wind Waker. So many. That is awesome, Boutry Fitty. Apparently, I have leet number of views right now. 1337. It's a good sign. Maybe we'll finish this game today. Probably not. But you never know. I'm told I'm somewhat near the end. But, you know, in this show, that can be true for a while. If you've never been here before, I'm Caged Tiger. This is UnKaged Fury. This is the show where I stream old classic games that I never got a chance to play when they were, like, new and big and talked about, to sort of fill in my game repertoire. And also, specifically, the games are games that don't stream well because they're just, like, really long and sometimes grindy. And yeah, so enjoy that. And it's, I mean, that's sort of a cheap shot, because I would say the Legend of Zelda games actually stream fairly well. They're just long. They're just really long. And, you know, so we just hang out. We have chats. We be friends the way that friends be is a thing, I guess, that I just said. Yeah, so let's see. Last time, we got the power to move giant stone heads because I facked it. And I facked it and found out that the way to do it was a way I had already tried and given up on because it didn't seem to do anything. And so I went back, like, did it slightly differently than I had the first time and got the power to move giant stone heads. So then I got to all the places where I needed to go to move giant stone heads, including, like, a place where I went and got, like, I went down and fought a series of enemies and got a treasure map. I'm probably going to end up facking some stuff today. At the very least, I'm going to fack the ghost ship location because I did talk to all the fish and I did get the locations. We're playing Wind Waker, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned that. We're playing Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, for the record, if you're confused about why I'm talking about, like, ships and talking to fish. So we talked to all the fish. And we found out, like, all the places where the ghost ship can be. But I didn't write it down, and I don't remember it. And the fact that I, in-game, collected that information makes me feel fine to fack it. Because I'm just using the fack as, like, better memory than I have. Yeah, Baka and Echo. I should probably introduce the game before I start, like, talking about the details. Although that would be a fun exercise is having all of us, like, or having people, like, describe things that they do in a game without context, and you have to guess which game it is. Some of those would be easy. Some of them, not so much. But yes, so we have our power bracelets. I learned through facking, without quite meaning to, that there is a hook shot. In addition to the actual, like, grapple that I currently have. So I'm going to be getting that at some point. I feel like there was a specific thing I wanted to do at the end of last time that I said I would start next time. So maybe I'll remember what it is when we start playing. Maybe I won't. Maybe we'll just take some maps to tingle and pull up some pieces of stuff. And I don't know. We'll see. Let's start playing and find out. There we go. Let me unmute the game. Alright. Here we go, Wind Waker. Let's find out what the heck we were doing. I guess it does say Wind Waker on my channel, or it should, that I'm playing Wind Waker at the moment, so, you know, you can use that to be less confused about the weird things I'm saying. Alright. I'm apparently in a room. Oh, yeah. Okay, so somewhere in this temple, I left my bird friend. Right. That's right. I took this bird lady to a temple, and we were trying to do some stuff. Okay, why are the other sound effects so quiet in this? That's not just me, right? Like, the music in this is really loud? And like Link's sound is really quiet? Is that just me? How do I get back in now that I don't have her anymore? What the heck is going on with the sound? Guys, I might have to close and reopen the game. Maybe I'm just. Right, because you don't hear his voice. Oh, there it went. Oh, you know what? No, you know what? It's probably fine. I think I know what happened. So my headphones have a problem in the cord where sometimes one channel goes off. And I think I didn't realize that the sound in this was sort of channel dependent. And it just popped back in. So I think it's fine. All right, how am I supposed to get her here? Oh, that's right. I can use the leaf to get across here if I need to. I can fly a little bit too. All right. Let's see. Let me defeat some dudes. You didn't hear that. This guard is not very good at his job. Ah, thank you, Vowtreefitty. I appreciate that. I am Leet. It is me. I am the one. All right. So this is the. We determined that this is going to be the dungeon in which I get the ability to reflect things with a mirror shield. Because there's lots of puzzles dependent on light reflection stuff. And although I don't actually have to meet these guys. Although I do turn that down a little. Although I do have the ability to use the little bird girl. It's the one that's up that she's. The bird girl has a reflective harp. There are some puzzles that clearly need two of us. So. To be doing that. And can't both do it if we don't both have reflecty thingies. Those little black ones can only be defeated by direct sunlight. Which. Climb it. Climb it, you little dude! my friend the girl not here? Oh, she's in the next one. Okay. Hello. Remember me? Oh, shit. No. Put her down. We gotta go deal with this fucking hand. Hate those fucking hands. Those hands are the worst! Okay. So I think I did all the things necessary in this room to get all the boxes where they need to go. Come with me, lady. Alright, she does that. Nope, okay, that didn't work. But, let's see if I can remember this. I almost certainly can't. It was a 4. It was like... No, it was... That's it, isn't it? Yes! I remembered a thing over the course of a week. Alright. She can just get up here by flying, because she's a bird. Alright. Oh, that's encouraging. Alright, let's go face what is probably a mini-boss on the other side of this, shall we? I'm gonna set you down right here, so you don't get hurt. I made him throw his lantern. I probably have to expose them to light, I'm guessing. Jump off. Close enough. Okay. Ah, shit. What? What? Oh, great. It reverses my controls. That's what I want to see. Alright. Well, that's actually not that bad if there aren't other enemies. Okay, let's see. If I... as her... now it starts here. My hand's clipping through the wall. Alright. If I make her go up to the area with the light, where she can... Oh, interesting. That's right. You can do that with these... friend of dudes. Steer. Ah, see, there's also there's one of those fire sigils on the wall right below me, which means that there's a thing that can be, lit. There's a thing there that can be lit.
Yes.
So there's a thing that can be lit right here, right? This sigil. But I would have to reflect it back from here. Oh, can I already do that? No. I would have to have the mirror shield to reflect it back from here at that thing. There's no way for us to do that without two reflections, because it's directly on the wall at the wrong angle. Good, a joy pendant. Just what I always wanted. And yes, I know I can use the command melody to call her forward, but... it's much easier to just go there. Okay, so... got a bunch of skulls on this side. I don't have any keys, so I'm gonna go through the open door over here. What are these things? Here, stay here for a moment. Okay, I can't drop that ladder. Oh, shit. I see. Whoa. Creepy. Oh, shit, it's one of these things. No, stop, stop! There were these in the other thing, too. Fuck. So there were these in Majora's Mask. They were pretty goddamn creepy there, too. Alright, so I can just destroy them as long as I just don't get captured by them. Oh, but they're gonna rise back up again. Fuck. Can I not? Oh, maybe they don't. Still gonna... scream at me, isn't he? Okay, that's... what a nice change of pace. Yep. God, their scream is like... yeah. Yeah, agreed, Boutrefitty. That is a non-zero nightmare-inducing... sort of thing. Jesus. The hands are still worse because the thing they do to you gameplay-wise worse, but these things are creepy as fuck. At least, though, when they, like, jump on you and start eating your head, like, in Majora's Mask, that took, like, half your health. That took, like, 4 or 5 hearts of damage away. And, like, at least in this one, they are kind enough to, that it only did, like, 2. Hey, Skug. Welcome to the stream. Are we still on for podcasting this afternoon? As far as you know? Because I am excited to talk about War for the Overworld. I have things to say about it, let me tell you. I don't want to go through there on my own. I want to go through with her. Or you're gonna... that's how you lock me off, huh? Great. Okay. Hi. Did we fight once before? I feel like maybe we fought once before. Maybe that's my imagination, though. I destroyed his hips. There's a Kingdom Hearts enemy like that, where you, armor body. Uh-oh. Good, there's another one. Oh good, there's multiple. Yeah, armor body, you face the, there's like a bunch of these floating armor parts, and you can fight separately, like each foot, each hand, the torso, and the head. Ugh. So you gotta kill the head before he reassembles, I see. Not very hard. Is that all there is to it? Alright, that's all there is to it. Oh no! What did you see on MST3K that gave you nightmares? I started watching the first episode of the new one, but I have not yet gotten very far. I'm still in the middle of the first episode, so. It's a new one with Felicia Day and Patton Oswalt as the villains. Which is kind of cool that they're, like, redoing that. Interesting, that did not open my way back. So it's like, hey, you gotta do this without Flying Bird Girl. Oh, hey, is that because this is a mirror shield right here? Interesting, androids, okay. I'll keep checking it out. Hey, look, it's the mirror shield. For the record, I did not find that on a game fact. I happen to know that because there are mirror shields in more than one Legend of Zelda game, so it's just a trope. No, can I? I have to have my sword out to do this, which feels sort of weird. Aww. That sun sigil is so happy, unlike the sun in the frickin' Majora's Mask game, which just looks creepy like everything else. So I missed a chest off the starting room, possibly? It's good to know. Okay, there she is. Hello, girlfriend. By that I mean bird girlfriend. Alright. Let's actually deposit you for now. I actually meant to hit him with an ordinary arrow. Look at him showing his big frozen butt to me. And now I can just go and defeat these dudes by use of magical shield powers. Oh. Nope. So I have to be further forward. Alright, hang on. No, not that button. God, it's so hard to keep this. It keeps trying to auto-adjust itself to be in the forward position. So you have to make the analog stick go at the speed that it is trying to readjust in order to get it to stay still. She didn't drop anything? Psh. Kaboom! Nice. Okay. Come, bird girl. I need your reflective powers. Stay with me, Yorda. Alright, I want you to be roughly here. Oh, I guess I need her to be up here, don't I? Basically, because she's going to have to make... Yeah, because she'll stay in position once I back out, but I probably won't. Because I have to do the wind waking part. There we go. I was never a huge MST3K fan. Back in the olden days, there was some of it that I enjoyed, and I had a good laugh at one or two of the movies when I was younger, but I wasn't like a really big hardcore fan. All right, return with her there, and then that. Yeah, I should be able to. No, don't do that. Come on, let me get in the spot. Facing this way. Come on, we can get it. We can do this. Oh my god, why is this so hard? There we go. Luckily, you don't have to keep it on things for very long. Oh, interesting. It's like a whole nother path. Come, bird girl. Fly me down. Not quite what I meant, but close enough. Let's go this way. Oh, interesting. There is another... Drop you. No.
Come on.
No. This is the okay. Oh, come. Actually, come here. Can I just get her to do it by wandering around? Oh, no. All right. Drop you for now. No, not that button. Defend is the button. Okay, now you have to basically aim yours right where I was aiming mine, I think. Yeah, I could see it being something where if you watch it with someone who's super into it, it could be a lot of fun. Okay. So that statue is basically there to show me where to point that, which is a very nice little game design choice that they made there. Come on. Also, this thing does interact with light, it turns out. Little signifier is very helpful. Whoa! It's just treasures! I do like treasure. Oh, I recognize this room. Yeah, okay. Fly us through it, lady. Ow. Alright. Now we will go this way, I believe. Let me double check the map. But I think that is der plan. Actually, while we're here, let's go back towards the entrance and see what we missed in that one room. Since it says we missed a thing. Oh, this is not the way. This is not the way. It's the... Oh, this is the way I was about to go anyway. No, don't do that. This way. Fantastic. We'll go this way then. Oh no. Shit. Go away, you stupid hand. Go away, you stupid Ico reference. That's fine. Just got set on fire. Cool. Okay. Oh good, there's another one. Fuck these things, though. Really, fuck them. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Why don't you come over to the light, you garbage? Are they not affected by the light? Oh, fuck! Fuck! Come on! Do I not get any chance to respond to that? That happened, like, instantly. What a fucker. What a fucker. Oh, shit. Could I have gotten up there? Oops. Alright. Don't think I don't see you, motherfucker. Okay, so... No! What? Why do I not get time to respond to that? I had time to respond to it before. Yeah, jet lag. We talked about that a lot last time. How, like, awkward it is that Link could literally just ask her to do stuff. But nope. Instead, mind control. So how does this work exactly? When doesn't it let me respond to these guys? Do I have to, like, be close to it but then get away? I want to get rid of this one before I go about... asking her to do shit. Because... Seriously, dude, what is your deal? I can use her to go through here, but we both need to be able to come through this way. Because there's two of these. Well, maybe not. Maybe I can do them one at a time. No, listen, get your sword out so you can use your shield like a normal person. Hopefully we don't need to do these simultaneously. Probably don't actually even need to do this one. Come on. There we go. Silver key, I'm guessing. Nope, joy pendant. It's a fucking joy pendant. Alright. So then where the heck am I going? It's not here, which it doesn't appear to be. Alright. Well, the less time I have to spend in rooms with floor masters, the better. No, I used the previous key I had. Oh, that's right. Now we can both do the thing with this guy's eyes. That's a thing. All right. Right, that was the other puzzle that needed two of us. So she is doing that, and I will do the other half of the happy sun face. Ah, this is why it put that symbol as a requirement for me to get out of the room with the shield, just to make sure that in case I forgot, this is how, this is like the relevant symbol. Okay, look, Link. It's not that hard. Just point the goddamn thing where I tell you to point it. And stop trying to make it go back to center. Stop making it. There's a problem with doing this with an analog stick. Is it's always trying to recenter. There we go. There's a lot of dropping in and out staircases here. Alright, cool. We have made sad face into sun face. Still wondering if I can get up there. Looks like I should be able to, doesn't it? Is there anything at there? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh well. Alright, let's go. Now we are on the lower level. Spirally staircase. Does he not respond to arrows? first, which is unclear what that actually does. Let's just see if we can take her across. Oh, I see. I can't use my sword while I'm cursed. Or weapons, generally. No, don't do that! Why would you do that? There's a floor master down here. I mean, I assume I'm supposed to blight them with sunlight, but sunlight doesn't seem to be a thing I have access to. So... Go back to doing your thing. Yes. Good. And let me play this song, apparently. Down, center, right, left, center. This way. That's the Earth God song that we got before. I assume this is going to summon sunlight into the room, which will let me get rid of other stuff. Not useful. That destroyed a priceless artifact. Okay, so I could go that way if I want. Across that gap. Interesting. It doesn't really say what's there, which actually makes me more interested to try it. Oops, fuck. She can just fly up there. It's well, no, it doesn't say that there is a, that there's like a joy pendant or anything up here. Ow. Uh-oh. Interesting, if she gets hit, it just knocks me out of the thing. So the only things over here are a skull and a bunch of skulls and some pots? Which probably have, which probably have a lot of, stuff in them that would be good, but it doesn't seem that... Maybe you can, like, bomb the wall or something? Why would they put that there if it doesn't do anything? Flying sure is a lot easier than jumping. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. You got it. Whew. Whew, indeed. Link, stop making that stupid face. I'm right here. You should be able to control her using pears. That's hilarious. Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah. I don't know why I really want to get Link there now, because it seems like there's nothing there. That, like, has my curiosity super piqued. Oh, shit. just can't quite make it. Oh well, maybe we'll clear out this room later, and this whole process will be easier once we have some sunlight. I'm gonna go with that assumption. Ladders? I don't need no stinking ladders. Alright, let's go. Alright, there's some sunlight, there's some mirrors. There's one of those dudes. Zombie folk. Okay, so what does that even do? I can stun him? Okay, I guess that's a thing. At least if I can focus on the thing, I can just, like, hold down the two triggers and auto-do that. Explode. Why does that take so long? That's weird. Oh my god, Link. Seriously, though. Another guy there, but I'm gonna have to do some mirror shenanigans to get him. Okay. No, Link, I want you to face the direction of the statue, please. And then focus your light on the goddamn statue. Okay. Can I just do that with one thing? Come on, come on. You can do this. You can. All right. Slightly push the stick. I'm doing it with, like, a pinch motion now, rather than just with my thumb. This is very precise work. Come on. Come on. There we go. Jesus Christ. Okay. That should not be that finicky. Alright, well, I now have three places plus a place that I can only get to with a key. Or two places plus a place I can only get to with a key. So, let's pick a door. This is the easier one to get to, so maybe this is the one it wants us to go to first. Well, that's not promising. Stay here. Let's see what's in there. Interesting, then they take all the smoke away. I don't want your stupid floor masters. Go away. Fuck you guys! Let's see. Ah, shit, there's a treasure chest in here somewhere that I haven't gotten? Get it for defeating all the floor masters. Seriously, fuck those guys. It's like 5 hits to kill them, which is insane. So big strike counts for 2 strikes. All right. 1 left. Watch this be the one that, like, I can't figure out. It just grabs me immediately for whatever reason. That's the chest. Probably a goddamn joy pendant. Okay, that's not bad. I accept treasure charts. Treasure chart. Let's go back. And never speak of this again. Alright, so now we go out. Interesting. The opposite way and the key way both lead to the same room, but I'm assuming, like, probably different heights in that room. Oh, man. Look, the little skull icon. If you watch here, this little skull icon has some animations. See how its eyes glow? And when I switch to it, it does like a little mouth thing. That's adorable. And Link blinks as well. Alright. Right, well, let's go with the next unlocked one, I guess, and then we'll do the one that requires the key. Oops, didn't mean to actually do that. I'm just so used to hitting that, so I roll. Alright, stay here. Climb. oxymoron. Climb. Okay. Sidle. Can I just grab? Grab, yes. There's a crab on the front of this or something. Yeah, it's like a lobster or something. It's a lobster mirror. Or a scorpion, maybe? Yeah, scorpion. I really don't use this hammer for that much. It doesn't seem like a super necessary... thing to have. Alright, let's get back across. Alright. Come with me. We have released light into the neighboring room. Which means we can get up here. Did find a way that might be easier to kill them. Okay. Yeah. Tell me. Is it like bombing them, but you have to do it in such a way that they don't, let, oh, come on. Where'd she go? She's here somewhere, right? Yeah, there she is. Yeah, if you don't do it fast enough, they like throw the bomb or something. Because they do seem to grab those skulls and throw them. You can shoot them with a freeze arrow and then shatter them with the hammer. Okay. Good to know. Not sure I'll do that. I'm not great with the bow and arrow. But that's good to know. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. My bad, I got startled by this dude. Yeah, why don't you come? Come at me, brah. Dude, come on. Don't you want to chase me? Ah, fuck it. You will follow. To the light. Maybe. Tumpo. Oops. I hit the fire, but I got it. I got it eventually. Come on, why is this not always on? Is this like an angles thing? This one we'll probably have to do together. Huh? Yeah, I got that. I got that. You don't have to tell me. I get it. Dude, I've done that twice already. Listen, I don't think you're stupid for suggesting that. I think you're stupid for not having noticed that I just did that twice. No, me and my hitting the wrong buttons all the time. So let's see, if I... Yeah, let's just have her do that. And then I'll do it like here. Maybe this was a difficult enough room that, like, people, for whatever reason, it didn't occur to them to do the, like... Man, I almost didn't have to move my joystick there. If I could get that. In at the right angle. Oh, apparently that doesn't count. Alright. Maybe it didn't occur to people that in this room that they could angle. And so, they had a hard time getting through it. I mean, there's some good hints. Like, those two other statues that you use to blow up are indications that you, like, reminders like, hey, use light to blow this up. I bet that was the first edition when playtesting determined that, like, people couldn't figure out how to get through this puzzle. And then when they still couldn't, they're like, alright, we need to just explicitly have her give a hint. Good. More graves. That probably means more zombie grabber guys. Those guys are so bad. Okay. Nothing there. These are all empty makes me think there's gonna be something real bad in one. Maybe they'll give me one of those, like, mini-boss skeletons. I would actually prefer that to the horrible grabber dudes. Oh, speak of the devil. So that's the way we're supposed to go. So let's go the other way. Oh, good. Here's the screamer. Ah, fuck. Can I, like, freeze him, maybe? Shit. He unfreezes almost instantly. Ah, fuck. Stop it. Magical fear-inducing effects. I don't know why I'm not able to turn fast enough to avoid those. Ah, fuck. He's way too close to me. Fuck! No, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go! Red Ruby, alright. Whatever, I'm gonna need that to get some of these Triforce pieces, piece maps translated. I wonder if you can dig up the Triforce pieces without having them, having the map. That would make speedruns of this game very easy. Down, down, right, down, down, center, right, left, center. I should probably take a break momentarily. Let me actually save this game. I haven't saved in a while. I would like to save, thank you. Yeah, alright, before we get any further, since this next room looks interesting, let's take a quick break. It's just gonna be like a song or two, probably. And then we'll come right back. So, don't go anywhere. Unless you go somewhere quickly, and then come back quickly. Boop.